This is maybe not the worst oops. Maybe it is. I don't know. It just comes down to combat RNG, right? Like combat RNG and more base skills. Did the neutrals matter?
What's your strategy this time, partner?
You lose by a red nose. What? Yeah, so Tess gets me all of the base skills, which I think makes it very hard to lose.
Have a good battle, friend.
Oh, I understand. I understand.
Doesn't destroy you, makes you strong.
Should probably just be throwing these out there. We just need to not lose early. The better turn one by Swamp Striker. In most normal lobbies, I would pick the Swamp Striker, but I guess when the only units you can buy are Swamp Striker, Rock Pool. Really?
The battle is really raging out there.
The stats are irrelevant. I could take Selfless Hero.
Nothing scares.
This is like kind of a real unit. Blocks poison. I could honestly see playing it all game. Without the really undead Murloc on 4.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
Selfless, if possible.
You're doing great out there.
Golden Honcho. Huh.
Welcome back. How's it going out there? Yeah, let's step up our game.
Here I am. Here I am.
I can get the first base skill. I feel like green just doesn't matter. Crazy, but just don't see this being about stats. Honcho very good early though. These are belchers. I probably want to level to 5 and then just stop there and use burgles to get triples to C6s. Like, these things probably very important to find. Watch out. There's no cleave in the lobby, right? Positioning does not matter. Away from this, unfortunately. I would really like to yoink. Well, I guess this doesn't even really matter, huh? Poisonous versus venomous doesn't matter much, and we assume the stats aren't a thing that we care about. It's not like the hand buff matters either. Skill.
where you're going with this.
Oh, I should have played it for the Swamp Striker stats. Play a Cold Lights here. Just save the gold, I think. Oh, I don't want to have the pad come out. I mean, the stats don't matter, but the stats aren't nothing. I won't turn down the stats. Stuff we can yoink. Bran, I want the primal fin. Here's a gold for the trouble. I feel like I want to be tripling. Skill.
Down a minion and up a goal.
Oh, fuck. I didn't realize the rope was bugged. I go to 5, I get for Gurgles, get to naturally buy Leroy's. There is a base skill that I can yoink.
A good tactical choice.
Should I just get Honcho in? Buy a bunch of shit. sure. More yoinking.
Oh ho, you're moving up in the world. That's what I would have picked.
Easier to triple. The T7 is Tide Oracle Magoral. Poisonous doesn't go away after you kill a thing. Venomous does. This is what I meant by the stats don't matter. Who did we just fight? Moopla. Yeah, I don't care about most of this, but I would like that other base skill. I want that Leroy too. Ran probably doesn't matter anymore. I'm really just not taking these. They're so big. They're just not base skills or belchers. Speaking of base skills and belchers,
Let's see if you can stay on top.
Gotten very bad attacks. Doesn't look like it's gonna matter.
To see this shakeout.
Third Leroy? Third Leroy's kind of shit. I get this out of the hand. Blaster. So dumb. This is so dumb. Yep.
You're good at this.
So I want this, I want this. Upgrade doesn't matter. We somehow don't need more base skills. Maybe this does something funny. Thanks for the tier 3! Thanks for the 57! Welcome back. How have you been doing, Hajimaru? Still playing lots of Baldur's Gate? Yeah, this mode does seem just like who has the most base skills, and that's the only thing that matters. Temple Spirit's pretty good. Thank you. happened to add the missing content? Wait, is there actually missing content? Or is it a meme? Okay, well this game was not fair. Okay. We take those.